something on your mind, dear?
No.
All right, yeah. Why wasn't I told about Project Mayhem?
First rule of Project Mayhem is you do not ask questions.
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you include me in the beginning?
Fight Club was the beginning. Now it's moved out of the basement. It's called Project Mayhem.
You and I started Fight Club together. Do you remember that? It's as much mine as it is yours, you know.
Is this about you and me?
Yeah, I thought we were doing this together.
You're missing the point. This does not belong to us. We are not special.
Fuck that. You should have told me. Hey, Tyler! God damn it, Tyler.
What do you want? Statement of purpose? Should I email you? Should I put this on your action item list?
Oh, look.
You decide your own level of involvement.
I will. I want to know certain things first.
First rule of Project Mayhem.
Shut up. I want to know what you're thinking.
Fuck what you know. You need to forget about what you know. That's your problem. Forget about what you think you know about life, about friendship, and especially about you and me.
What is that supposed to mean? What are you doing?
Guys, what would you wish you'd done before you died?
Paint a self-portrait.
Build a house.
And you?
I don't know. Nothing. Come on, get in the right.
You have to know the answer to this question. If you were to die right now, how would you feel about your life?
I don't know. I wouldn't feel anything good about my life. Is that what you want to hear me say? Fine. Come on!
Not good enough.
Stop fucking around!
God damn it! God damn it! Fuck you! Fuck Fight Club! Fuck Marla! I am sick of all your shit!
Okay, man. Okay.
Quit screwing around. Take the wheel.
Look at you.
Take the wheel!
Look at you! You're fucking pathetic!
Why? Why? What are you talking about?
Why do you think I blew up your condo?
What?
Hitting bottom isn't a weekend retreat. It's not a goddamn seminar. Stop trying to control everything and just let go. Let go!
All right, fine.